Yar.
Yar.
Yay. Chat's up running. Good, good. Welcome back, everybody, to another glorious afternoon of Minecraft. Music. Plant a tree. Well, believe me, I do that often. And then tear it down and use the wood. Multiplayer. Back to Wabbit. Back down the rabbit hole. So today we're going to do something that I've been meaning to do, that I need to go over and do because it would just be convenient. And that is, I'm going to connect my castle to my neighbor's largest castle area, so Didum. He likes to go over and just fly over to my castle. I don't like flying. Not in Minecraft anyways. It's just me. Go figure. We got ourselves a nice empty inventory. We'll put this away. So let's go topside and figure out roughly where his castle is and compare it to mine. Helps if I have my fingers on home row. Alright. F3. Let's look at the world. Alright. Didum. Where is Didum's location? 3876. 3876 tells me it's off this direction. Ooh. So that direction. And he's negative 660. So he's 600 blocks that away. From that point. Here. So his place is roughly that direction. So he's closer to Step one, let's traverse it ourselves. Basically, let's check the path. So we got that over there. We've made the path. we can make the path through here. Come out to this way, we could just go over and make the path. Just tunnel right there, straight on through the mountain. See what I'm actually going to be tunneling through, but I need leather boots for that. Oh, I can actually walk on snow and not fall in.
Where this went wrong.
No, what's the off-white? Bless you, babe.
Telling me to just move on. to regrets we made. Now it's time to walk away.
Oh, you don't know my scars, but ooh, it's not who we are. Oh, you don't know my scars, but ooh, it's not who we are, who we are. Who we are.
Start again, take this back to times we went far away from everything. It's all I need, yeah. So tell me lies, fantasize. We don't need to justify what you need. Ain't hard to find, but you won't find it here. Oh, you don't know my scars, but ooh, it's not who we are.
Oh, you don't know my scars, but ooh, it's not who we are, who we are.
Let's head over there. Yeah, he's in the catacombs. Love you, babe. So fire aspect and loyalty, huh? Oh, what? Oh.
I was always getting
As he jumps off. See, I think it's home X. Till the right time come along. It won't be long. You'll be singing jolly love song. I know you know. Wanna warm it too. Burning hands in the bushes mean school. Don't put your basket where you can't reach it. Evil eyes are watching and wanting to steal it. Not remembering that his job gave life to live. Job wife told him to curse Jack and Nick. Keep on singing. Oh yeah. Keep on dancing. Many are called chosen few. Even children don't go astray. I watch in television and do what they hear and say. I won't be asking why. Yep, that's why you couldn't move. Nice.
I just got the most disappointing meal of chicken. It was mostly fat.
Yep. Stupid zombie. Hourly warning already. 9 o'clock? Goodness.
Meow? What's my meow? No!
Arcadia. Alright. I guess for the most part, we just went over there and ran this stream out of showing HDAD. I just basically showed HDAD some of the stuff I've been building. He's thinking about making a church, you know, standard like Little House on the Prairie style, where it's the square with the angled roof with the tall spire with the bell. That's what he wants to go over and make. I'm like, well, how about this material? This material. He's like, yeah, well, what about this? I'm like, how about you come look at what I've made? That might help you with some ideas. And he just took a look at the cathedral. One of the things, like, it's a little bigger than I want to make. I'm like, well, I went for cathedral. You're going for church. Your church would fit in the footprint of the cathedral. That makes sense. For the larger cities, yes, you would have a main church or cathedral with smaller churches on the outlying areas. And the smaller churches would go over and acquire taxes and then pay it to the larger church. All right. park crawl my way up to the top here. Goodness, it's fractured. I got on snow boots right now. It's a goat.
Careful.
As it jumps away from me.
They tend to headbutt you off mountains.
I know.
Meh.
Alright, so if that's there, let's see, where am I at now? So 153. So I was thinking about making a path from my castle all the way to Didim's place. I think I'm going to go straight through this mountain to the blue over there. So right now I'm basically looking at what the path would look like if I made it through. That tells me I don't have a lot to go over and tunnel through. Bring a food?
Yeah.
Okay. So people showed up with a whole bunch of stuff then. Nice. Nice. Whiskey Tangle Squirrel.
We went far away from everything. It's all I need. Yeah. So tell me lies, fantasize.
That's a cleavage.
Justify what you need and how to find.
Which means I would have to go over there and just random Cadia blocks here. Not owned by anybody. I can work with that. Fast forward the night again. He's learning. Donkey? Another donkey? Another donkey? Cavern? Big cavern. Mammoth Cave. And there's Diden's place. That's not that far. I could totally do that. I thought his place was farther away than that. Go from my place, I go straight out. What levels is that? 107? Come out on this side. Just a random chest. Flooded lake cave. There's a sign. Rudy Panda 09. Alright. I didn't realize I ate all my meat. Ate all my food. Stuck at a walk. Can't run around. Make it work though. I'll get there. One nineteen or 120. All right.
Treat me good. I represent the ghetto neighborhood.
This is level 120. Sweet, we'll take this straight across. And we'll make it work.
Want my good to be so much better. Want my bad.
Alright, he's my shepherd. He's just gonna stay in there. He keeps getting back in there. There you go, bud. There's a bed for you. Since you want to stay in here, you can be the shepherd. There you go. Now you're surrounded by all the different wool you can go over and have. Boats, FTW. Usually FTW goes for the win. It could also mean something else. Alright. Well, we figured out just how far it is over to Didom's place. I helped Didom go over and make his bridge, so that's how I knew where the cords were for that. So now all I have to do is make a tunnel through that mountain. Because I want a tunnel instead of going around it. I'm going to tunnel through the mountain and then make a pathway from the other end of the tunnel to his bridge that goes to his place. Then they'll be connected by a road. And I'm going to make sure it's lit too. Let's see, today's Saturday, that means tomorrow's Sunday. Tomorrow is Random Game Sunday, so it's whatever the Wheel of Fortune goes over and says it's going to be. Wheel of Games. Or Melody and I go over and play Stardew again. We actually enjoy doing that one. It might actually be Stardew. Either way, laters y'all. See you tomorrow.